before we go, we're enjoying one last summer in Grosvenor Square. Now, I hope you enjoy this behind-the-scenes sneak peek of our rooftop eagle, which we are all very fond of. The eagle was designed by Thomas Rozak and placed up here just after the construction of the building was completed in 1960. Let's take a closer look. Its head is bowed, and it's looking down to the left, the opposite direction than the eagle looks on the American seal. Apparently, it was quite controversial at the time it was mounted, being described by some as grim and even un-American. But over time, it has become an iconic symbol of US-UK friendship as it sits perched, overlooking the building and Grosvenor Square.